We've left Launceston, we're going up the Tamar Valley. We've followed a very bumpy little track. And we're next to a wine tasting type pub for lunch. Past Ninth Island, was it? We must be coming up to the Egg Island. So we're going to find our way up to Devonport this afternoon. Our last day on Tasmania. We just climbed up from the edge of the Tamar to Brady's Lookout, looking across to Windermere, and yesterday afternoon we drove down past strawberry farms, etc., along that bit of coastline up to the Batman Bridge. Now that might be the end of the Tamar. It's a nice little river cruise one can do. This is from Brady's Lookout. Matthew Brady was a famous, infamous bush ranger. He drove up this coast here. And what's this mountain just over here? Barrow had Mount the tower
Arthur,
on.
Mount Arthur over here. And then Barrow's got
And right around to our right here is Ben Lomond.
Right. Almost off the picture, behind that tree.
Just around.
I had to look through here.
Just around through there.
See it clearly through the branches here.
Launceston underneath. Brady kept watch up here for boats to
17 kilometres away.
Steal. He was going to capture boats and try and sail home. Lovely rocky lookout.
That one over there, the hill over there with a mast on it, is Mount Direction.
Mount Direction with a mast on it. Mount Direction was part of a semaphore network which went from Low Point,
Low Head,
which was right up at the head of the mouth. And they signalled down to Launceston. Going or we'll miss this ferry. Just coming into East Devonport on the Torquay Road. The horizon is slopey and this is a little poppy plantation. This poppy crop.
Hope so. We've got to see old aunties today, so we're going to see old aunties for lunch.
Well, we've seen the aunts, Dorothy and Auntie Joyce and Cousin Diane, and we've had a great breakfast at Brighton Sands. And now we've driven up to Seymour. This is a lovely caravan park at Seymour, on the way up to Albury and home for our last camp. Great place to come canoeing. And so ends yet another lovely the crawls on the wallaby.
Well, we're going to find the koalas first.
Oh, no, we're going to see the koalas, are we? There's koalas in this caravan park, somewhere in the trees, so we might have another bit of video yet. Well, it's a huge caravan park. Lots of unpowered bush camping around. And we might even be outside the park now. And it's a very wide expanse of river, and the Goulburn River. Well, that's the end of the nice scenery. Well, last night we had a beautiful sunset, but it was at a service station. Well, I'll have to come back and have a look at Benalla. Just stop for a drink. There's a weary Dunlop statue. It's the silky oak that I used to make a bit of woodwork out of. Just had to stop for one more scenic photo. Nothing like the Gundagai Railway Bridge in the evening for a photo opportunity. But in spite of the peaceful tranquility of the Murrumbidgee, Mary's champing at the bit. Herself home. It's nearly 7 o'clock.